our basic education system, which makes you believe you will not know which you are not taught. You will not know which is not put inside systematically through eyes or ears, is the most dangerous and wrong belief system goes inside. Your brain is not a computer which can process only the information which is fed inside. It is like the brain can be used in the other way, like a computer to access the internet where everything is available, just download. You use your brain like an ordinary PC where whatever informations are fed, that can be processed, developed, and result can be given. That is not the truth. That is not the potential of your brain. Use that as a computer to download all the information available in all internet. Your brain is like a computer given to you. Either you can use it as a PC or you can use it as a computer with internet connection. You are taught from the young age it is a PC. No, which is not true. It is a computer with internet connection where you can download any information available in internet, means in the world. Your brain is not created to receive information, process and respond. No, it has the cosmic connection. All you need to remember, need to know, is by nature you have a cosmic connection and you can go on downloading anything you want and sharing it with the world. First thing, kids should not be brought up by the people who themselves believe their brain is like personal computer. Means they themselves have become corrupt. The corrupt people should not bring up the kids. Kids should be brought up by the people who realize that they have internet connection, or at least they understand they have some part they are not able to access. That's all. Then you will see kids happen without losing their non-mechanical parts of the brain's power. And they will happen without losing their basic intelligence. They will happen just with their nature.